Okay. What it lacks in long, it makes up for in broad. We're going to be infusing it with Thunderbolt, Lightning Infusion, of course. For your armor, choose pieces that allow you to reach your Poise Breakpoint. Probably shouldn't copy mine. For talismans, we'll be using Shard of Alexander to help Thunderbolt. I use Claw Talisman and Green Turtle Talisman because it fits my playstyle. I would swap these out with ones that allow you to play the way you want to play. We're going to go with Erdtree's favorite plus two. Again, you can swap this out for another one, maybe Arsenal Talisman. For our Wondrous Physic, we're going to be running with Lightning Shredding Crack Tier and Opaline Heart Tier. Rune level will be at 125. Your Vigor will be at 60. Endurance will be at 20. Dexterity will be at 74. If you want to wear heavier armor for more poise, you can take points out of Vigor and Dexterity, or Vigor or Dexterity, and put them into Endurance, but only up to 25. With that said, let's get into the fights. Broadsword is another fantastic weapon that made me quite happy to use. Thunderbolt does its job of picking people off, and the weapon itself has a great moveset. The Heavy Strike has that wide sweep with the sword. That's good for catching people. And that's really it. Thank you for watching. The next weapon is going to be the Weathered Straight Sword. I'll see you there. Goodbye.